as you can see with all the structure around, this is black bream heaven. Keeping it light while chasing bream, 4 pound leader, 4 pound line, using 1/12 jig heads to get down a little bit deeper. Always a ton of yellowtail, but if they're around in big numbers, that means you might pick up a few soapy mulloway as well. Watch out for the spikes. I dropped one on my foot one time and felt a dull pain for 6 months. When chasing bream around the poles, just take it nice and slow on the kayak, no big splashes, try and be nice and quiet. Nice soft cast as well. These lures are so good, even when you're dead sticking, you still get a hit.